Hey guys, we got one where the condenser is not running. Let's see what's going on. This is one where I changed the evaporator coil on. Last year, I think. It was when I first got that Milwaukee vacuum pump. Okay, do we have a short? I see some burnt wires, y'all. Hold on a sec. Sure, we don't have power. We'll take another look at that. All right. Forgive me. There are a ton of wires in the way here. That one looks good, but barely in there. Look at that though. Ooh, it's hot. Yeah, we gonna need y'all forgive me, I gotta put my head down here so I can see if we need a new contactor. I think we do. Surely it's gotten hot. Yeah. Alright, so we need a new contactor and we're gonna need more wire out of that. Alright, I'm gonna bring y'all along as I try to navigate this rat's nest of wires. I'm pulling this out completely because, I need to get more wire out of it. At least I'm trying to. Is the whole thing turning? No. Mm. Yeah, this is gonna be a little bit complicated. Let's that dog in there is throwing a fit because I'm out here. Poor things. It's a young dog, but he knows I'm here. That may be to a crankcase heater. I don't know what this one's to. They both may be to a crankcase heater. That one looks like it's got a little bit of purple in it. And that one looks totally gray. I would put my other gray one up here if I were doing a crankcase heater. Let's just say the one on the purple goes on the right. Can't hardly see anything. Y'all forgive me if I'm sticking my head right in front of that. There just ain't a whole lot of room right here. Y'all forgive me. Ha ha ha! Whew. All right, now y'all can see how burnt that was. I couldn't hardly see it before. That thing was a mess. All right, let's get these wires moved. So many wires in the way. Cannot see. Is that everything? I think it is, except for my power. Get my tube and cutters. Thank you. Don't want to come off. And I don't have a whole lot of, a lot more room to play with. First, I gotta find my screwdriver. Thank you. This is like one of the most crowded contactors I think I've ever seen. What a cluster. Better. See if it comes on. Let's hope I got it right. Huh. Did not come on. I could have blown a fuse. No, I don't think I blew a fuse. I got 27. On yellow. Oh, please tell me this. Oh my God. This is a 120 volt contactor. I gotta do it all again. Y'all see what I did? Lovely. This is the second contactor. That was the first one. This one, the contactor's already pulled in. I can hear it. We can't see it, but everything is hooked up. Let's see how it does. Well, guys, that contactor like a whoop. I had to do it twice, but we got it going. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.